I couldn't remain in the family because my mother and stepfather were still in the religion, and he was an elder in the congregation, and my mum was, you know, out there preaching. So unfortunately, they expect people who are disfellowshipped to be shunned by their family, which means they can't socialise with you. And they use a Bible scripture in the New Testament that says that those who sin should be treated like the tax collectors.